analysis, I will make climate scenario testing a very important priority.
So aggressive S&P scalping area, 46 quarter. 45 quarter would be the objective. Well, back to the downside.
There's an agreement to be made on Biden's plan.
All right, modifying for the aggressive scalp still. Target 46 quarter. Tested, no fill. There we go. Out for the scalp on the S&P. Still dealing with the NASDAQ, kind of messing around here, not really doing much for us. Off of the L2, but the L2 is in a really awkward spot.